mean, it's a pretty good Radiance game. Most people get like the triple gauntlet because it gives you bonus damage and a little bit of regen. 9 strength is like 0.9 HP per second. So I'll probably do the gauntlet build. Tango does have a cone. She licks her paw more than she should. I'm going against a Bloodseeker and a Hoodwing. Probably
Let's go.
Should get my stun. And we're team's only. Oh no, wait, we have mid tusk. That works too. I'll consider it. Batter up.
By my decree. Why is the Watcher bug still in the game? Oh, yeah. Run bottom, they're not gonna make it.
30 seconds to battle.
Now, who wants to be second? War is
told. Like, why is this Watcher bug still? Can they patch this, please? Travel, my bones!
I'm coming, Purge. You want to man up?
It makes the game easier.
It really doesn't, because you can just cheat without even trying to.
So what if I swagger? It's offlane Slark.
Got him.
You watch the Jenkins video. Watch out.
Look at him.
Baiting, bro.
Oh shit, we got 4.
Ah.
Prostrate yourself. No, he's not baiting.
It's a hell of a bait if he's doing it.
As you nope, nobody's down there. James, you're filled with blood.
Rawr, 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 rawr. Get away from this part. Rawr, 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 rawr. A bone to kick. Go. You are in my presence. Oh, fuck. I was loving your habit, but I got scared. This was almost a waste of my power. Who's in charge here?
Submit.
So we can't pause. Yeah, I don't like that thing. What are you afraid of? Go. Never cross me.
I walk among you. Are you saying poggers now?
Poggers. Your king
moves. We are 33 years old, sir.
I'm incredibly sleep deprived. Cut me some slack. I was middle seat for 14 hours. I want everything. This would be a great story for you if
you're going to live. Once I have mana. A path opens.
Bring my helm, please.
Yes, sir. Slow this.
simple job. What do I care if they threw you in prison? Yes. Questionable.
Ow.
Let's be about it.
I died to that. It's a shame.
The wrong one.
We are in agreement. Wise counsel.
I was waiting until I was 3 to battery. I was trying to at least. I really missed like 1-3.
As you advise.
Mental pain.
Well begun is half done.
Back to harass him.
Your king moves on his own accord.
He doesn't. I mean, maybe.
Behold the Bone King! Damn your liege!
Let me give you a tango, come here.
Keep your thoughts to yourself!
Just pull. Let's reset. That was good. Ooh, we just saw. Oh, that was Slark.
Make way for your better. I walk among you.
I get a rotation. I don't have B6 time.
I'm gonna be late on it. I was waiting for the load.
Stay down here.
I can TP if you go.
Your king is here.
Your middle tower is under attack.
My best.
He's struggling. That's a lot of mana regenerate there. Oh, he's gonna do a diadem with it. Or it's kind of a cool build, Phylactery. Phylactery with Enfeeble.
You might be able to steal their wisdom rune afterwards, Bog.
That was my plan.
What a gamer you are.
It's gonna be a fast armlet, so it'll give me a lot of survivability against physical damage.
Dying ward facing here and then go.
But once I get armlet, that should accelerate my farm to radiance just fine.
That poor Bloodseeker just disconnected the whole time.
Rip. The reason I wanted to go armlet is because if I'm leaning against Slark, I need to be able to fight him. And he does a lot of damage per hit, so I wanted to have armor and regen. That way he doesn't trade nearly as well. Because if I just hit him with Mortal Strike and he hits me once back, I'm winning the trade. Especially because he went Ring of Health first, and I have regular stat items. Why go over there again? Just go, just back.
I have Tranquil's pep.
Time fight.
Your top tower is under attack.
Let's push.
There's a ward on that high ground.
Shovel my bones. Good soil here. We are in agreement.
I'm going to.
Man,
did we take their
Slot of Blastets.
No, Slot took it. He was already there.
Radiant's courier has been killed.
There's so many Blastets.
No, they're mid.
Never cross me!
If you have mana for me.
Tis your honor. Correct.
Portal top. Boiling top. I don't have mana though. One spell.
Who put that ground there?
Your middle tower is under attack.
Dang it.
Hasted. Snap here. Hasted snap, hasted snap.
Yep.
Yeah, we have. No more hit. Bow
before
me.
In.
Did I feel a creak in my joint?
No ball on her?
Use cookie.
As I command!
Doesn't have to be two heroes here.
Your king moves on his own accord.
As long as we're doing good other places, it's not a big deal, but... should have stacked this. Beautiful. Continue being greedy. Does this increase my farm speed by just a little bit? Yes, you can.
Power with me, baby.
Oh, that's a fat wave.
Time to fight.
Next ice blast. Next.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
He was just getting ready to run up on you, but I'll check.
Never cross me.
Oh, shit.
Just gonna let me kill him.
Death is my shadow.
Sitting
there. Who dares
look upon my face? She can't believe they'll let me do that.
Hey, it worked.
Kind of getting everything I want.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Dire
structures are fortified.
I want to go here.
War is torn.
They fight, I dive.
Are up here.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Wise counsels. Now I go farm aggressive. Probably could have shown up to this.
Come on, get out.
I would love this little bit of mana for no gold.
All you champ. Oh god, just dodged it. Get him locked over.
Arcane boots?
Classic
what?
Bait by me to let him get the rune anyways.
What is that?
Big brain.
Coming after
you. Why are you not warm yet? I think it's safe to say he cannot play me now.
Man, they have like no wards. We've gotten them all. Back row.
By my decree. Usually people just do 3 points in Vampiric Spirit Pros at least. It like gives you enough to kind of get done what you want to do. I walk among
you. Yeah,
shit, I forgot it's way less gold now.
Questionable. Is the war over already?
Your
wants and future.
That's
coming
for
it. I'm always at my best.
Hi.
King is here. Keep your thoughts to yourself.
I blame him.
You are in my presence. The castle must
break the right drop off.
As you advise.
But if they go hard, we can go in soon.
Tis your honor.
But if you're scared of me, so we're scared of
you. Well, back on Slark.
Who's in charge here?
Slark, bye bye.
Just reset and go.
What? Did you? Why'd you nightmare the Bloodseeker?
Traded the nightmare over. Blink.
Okay. I knew I shouldn't go in. He called for it, but I knew that was a bad call. I was like so close to Radiance too. If I just like back in the farm for another like 1 minute or 2 minutes. I also targeted priorityed wrong. I went for the high HP guy instead of the low HP guy, and that's really good. Let's go here.
I'm always at my best.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Wow.
Keep your thoughts to yourself.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Double damage.
Kind of wanted to farm here, but it's kind of dangerous against Slark because he's going to see me coming.
Wait for your better.
Dang it. Got stuck on each other.
Each moment.
This, I guess. Broom handles in some ways is better, but... Mana pool, armor, mana regen.
Oh, I'm taking this invis.
Broom handle's legitimately better, I think. This gives you mana regen, though. It's the only thing that's good about it.
You're getting set up top. Y'all want to be here?
So it's bad to die top. This looks like she got good KDA. Yeah, already. Who do you think's farming these?
I just got one, homie.
Need to attack more and losing way too much HP for nothing.
But save mana time.
All out war!
There was the moon coming up. I'm gonna go die for it. Cool with you guys.
No way with you.
There's a Bloodseeker here, but... One man in a dream!
Prostrate yourself!
Run!
We are in agreement.
Here we got it.
Shovel my bones!
I'm coming.
have a tormentor by 24 minutes. I'm rushing Ags.
Time to fight. You know what to do. It's not time yet. By my decree. By any measure.
I'm here.
True, Deso.
You are in my presence. Not yet.
Oh, I'm dead. Goodbye, world. You guys tankier than I thought it would be. I guess that's what happens when you go Radiance Deso instead of... That's a big throw, actually. I was getting so much gold. I really thought I could get that kill. Well. So, I probably need to buy Shard. No mana cost. Increased Skeleton Spawn. Don't really want to buy it, but I think it's like too necessary this game against this guy. This is like all he does is defusals me, and my mana's just low enough where it's not worth it. I really needed to look at the map before I went in there too. I felt like Omega strong, so I'm kind of like just diving and shit, but... I gotta be careful.
They have a lot of force to death.
Bone is strongest, where it's minted.
Cobra's a baby. Found him, there's Blood Seeker. Yep, he's here.
Your king moves of his own accord.
Somebody's right here. I'm coming.
Make way for your better.
There's a ward here. I have sentries on the way.
Your middle tower is
taking the tower.
Death is my shadow.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Probably should just AC, I think.
Dire structures are fortified.
Mix of survivability, damage, makes my skelly stronger.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Helped a little, I guess.
Tis I. Path opens. As I command.
The enemy's middle tower.
Thank you, little ones.
Yeah.
vegetables.
Death is my shadow. To be careful down here. Or die for like nothing if I'm not careful.
Behold the bounty.
Got it.
Sliver pretty good, all right.
Only borrow it because I care.
Prostrate yourself. I'm the love fall connect to this mount. A bone token.
Could have killed that faster. That actually from my iPhone.
Incoming.
Questionable.
JK farming top.
Guys, I fucked up.
Make way for your better.
What the hell are you doing? It didn't work. Obviously.
I'm a brawler in his
so my next item, I could go Deso. It's not bad.
Radiant structures are fortified.
He's big now.
He doesn't have one.
The middle tower is
under attack. It's pretty good against Bloodseeker too, because I can.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Hit, put it on Bloodseeker, he gets no blood rage, basically. Fucking Gossamer Cape. It's actually so good against my hero.
Matter, we can just push.
So what if I swear?
He ruptured me and I just TP'd.
Oh yeah, man.
The enemy's middle barracks has fallen.
Got him. Seconds actually, it's actually so long.
Help.
A 100 seconds on this shit. Alright, that was fun. We have done it. One of the meta heroes this patch? I don't even want to fucking tell you, dude. Don't even want to tell you. But it's Medusa, Timbersaw, Pugna. Who else? One of these games, they picked like all the meta heroes. Is that this one? Definitely not this one. They picked like weird heroes and we still lost. Morphling. Yep, Undying. This game, this fucking shit. Timber, Pugna, Medusa, Silencer is sometimes picked. Leshio was being played a little bit. Should I play one more? Is that excessive? Maybe I should stop here. That's pretty good. I feel like I can maybe play one more. What's one more game? Yeah, that felt pretty good. Nullifier is definitely the right item. More armor. I mean, it's 10 armor. It's actually so much armor. 10 armor on Wraith King is insane. It increases your EHP so much because you have 2 lives. So 10 armor, 75 more damage to crit from. Health regen's fine. So between armlet and nullifier, that's 20 armor. AC is another 15. So 35 armor from these 3 items, and they also give him damage. AC is also really good because it makes your skeletons attack 30 attack speed faster, and it lowers enemy armor. So it just makes your skeletons really good. Radiance burn pretty good though, but I think armlet radiance is totally fine. If you go like naked radiance, you might get a little bit faster, but the problem is that you don't actually survive very long with it. If you have armlet and radiance, you have damage, You basically like guarantee your laning stage with Helm.